No. Art Snacks is launching a watercolor-themed Art Snacks subscription tomorrow. I forgot about this. What crappy timing, hey? I was so thinking of trying this because it's watercolor themed, and I bet you it has new paintbrushes every month, and I don't think I can now, but just everything, like spending money right now, just feels so irresponsible. I don't know if I can. Oh well, at least I have a day to think about it. How is it still raining? I miss being outdoors. My plants don't look good. I don't see any new buds or anything. No leaves starting. I got some winter crocus because it was too fitty. And look at all these cute little crocus. That's what they look like. I think everyone knows what a crocus is at this point. And I'm really excited because I always kind of wanted one of these. They are one of the first things that come out of the ground in the year, so now I don't have to wait for spring to see something grow. Aren't you beautiful? I'm just gonna split them and put them in all different places. This is like one of the things that do really well here. Like tulips, for example, tulips just degrade and get worse every year, whereas crocuses seem to multiply every year, so I'm really excited. Oh man, remember when I was excited about this? except it's 3 to 4 items for $89. That's probably true. I mean, watercolor stuff is expensive. That's $110 plus shipping. I don't think I'm gonna do it because that's a lot of money. I thought it was gonna be like a regular, like the regular monthly Art Snacks box, just watercolor themed. I guess it's because it has the online tutorial and it's not just the items. So that's cool, but I don't know. Y'all have fun. I'm probably gonna sit back and wait and see what happens. Yeah. Still raining. It's been raining for 84 years. So I only slept like 5 hours last night. I got to see the cool blood moon solar eclipse thing because I'm just happened to be awake for work. What the heck am I looking for? How long is this video? 8:40. Felt like a little bit like I did some upper body weightlifting this morning because there was a giant skid of food that I had to dig through. So I'm hungry. I'm so hungry and I'm waiting. I feel like my skin is crawling and I'm about to fall asleep and I'm trying to stay awake because I just want to finish this. And I'm so tired and I'm hungry and I have crawling skin. I tried to make those flourless egg white cookies, but I didn't want as much sugar, so I think it was like supposed to be 3 cups of sugar to 3 egg whites and half or two-thirds of a cup of cocoa powder, but I threw like a cup of cocoa powder in and reduced the sugar a bunch and I made little poops. But you know what? They are definitely not as sweet. And they are so freaking chocolatey. Meh. Look at this disaster. And was like, oh yeah, sure, disaster. This is the last chocolate poop cookie. Technically, this is not finished. Sometimes when you're on a deadline, you gotta cut things short, right? But I kinda wanna add more 3D pieces like this in the forest. Maybe one right there. You know, round it out a little. But I also just really don't want to. If I should, it would take like no time at all. I hate doing things. So look, last night, this is great. So last night, when I was like, oh, I'm so tired. My skin is crawling and I feel sick, like whining that I did. It's actually just my back seizing up. I didn't really realize. I don't really notice when I injure myself at work because you never stop moving. You know, I had to move all this heavy stuff that was way too high, so I think I like messed up my back doing that, and I felt like I did a workout. So I don't really notice it until I get home and I sit for a moment, and I had just like started editing my video, and so I'm like, what's happening to me? So that's what was happening to me. I'm in so much pain, but that's okay. What is life if not pain? I was wandering around Michael's because I'm actually feeling really, really crappy today. Not just physically, but like I feel depressed as fuck. I mean, obviously, you know, physically I feel like crap, but also the weather's been crap. Everything's been like, ugh, ugh, ugh. So I was like, I'll just wander around Michael's. Makes myself feel better. Michael's, it's not that comforting. But I was thinking, oof. Yes, hello. I was thinking about sketching. I know I said that I kind of wanted to try sketching on gray paper or something. But I don't really have any plans beyond that. Don't fall out. I just have a random bolt in here. That's what holds the camera on. A random bolt. Why am I not using that nut? Why is it just sitting there? I could like put it on and then it won't fall out. I'm so dumb. Holy cow. That's incredible. I just use our teeth. That's not gonna... Oh, maybe it's stuck on. So apart from opening up pet illustrations, which is really just putting on an Etsy listing. I don't know why it took me so long, but it's not like life-changing situation because it's still just selling art and people don't buy a lot of art, so I don't know what I hope to accomplish by doing this. What the heck? Why won't you get off? How are you stuck? I don't understand. My point is, that's not even the thing that I'm thinking about the most right now. I'm thinking of starting a Patreon. I didn't really seriously consider it. It felt like a really fun thing to do, but I never wanted to do it because I felt like I don't really need to do it. I have a day job and it felt too much like a Kickstarter or like a handout kind of thing. But I'm starting to kind of see it more as a... this is not coming off. As a subscription service. Because I was actually thinking about, well, what if I started doing some kind of class? Anyway, so like, I was thinking about tiers and tier names and things. And one of those things is definitely going to be sketching because I need motivation to do more sketching. Because right now, I'm not motivated to do anything at all, like at all. So I'm just kind of like, my thinking is so muddy right now that I can't even talk about it because I don't know what the heck I want. I feel like I'm floating. But yeah, I'm trying to think of how to make Patreon work for me and how I'm going to think of stuff to do that isn't going to add too much work to my plate, because I'm already so messed up motivation-wise. And it'll be a long time. Like, I don't think that anyone's actually going to become a Patreon for a long time. Because that's generally how things are with me. It's a very slow burn. I don't have much of a support system outside of a few random commenters on YouTube. So it's like, I feel like my dreams are just too big. Ooh, I can use this. But I like planning it, I guess. I definitely have some ideas. One of the ideas is a sketch dump, because it'll make me sketch more. I was going to do a real-time video. It's almost like a class if it's a real-time video. Taking some of the sketches that I do like, maybe mounting it on something and mailing those out. I want to significantly... I don't want to do a lot of mail out stuff. I know, like, Joysan does it a lot. I know a lot of artists will do that. And that's also a reason why a lot of people burn out on Patreon and stop doing it entirely, because of all the shipping. So if I did any kind of shipping stuff, it would be very limited and it won't be, you know, a dollar. It's not gonna be a dollar. Like, it won't be, like, expensive, but it's, like, it's a good deal. Is what I'm saying. It's gonna be a good deal, and I'm probably going to, like I said, mount my favorite sketches for a slightly lower tier. Maybe it's gonna be limited for sure. Not that I think I'm gonna get a whole lot of people in there. I don't think I'm gonna have a huge crowd coming in or anything. Oh, and one of the things, I could also have a poll so people can suggest and vote on themes for paintings, because that'll be fun. People like to be able to have control. I'm not going to, like, just stop doing YouTube videos and only do paint. Like, it's not, I'm not going to change anything. I'm going to just add things as much as I reasonably can. There we go. That's pretty much all I wanted to do. I just wanted a few extra pieces. Watching a face half develop is a special kind of horrifying. I mean, it does kind of look like me when I don't have my glasses on. Just horrifying. So I put the tree outside because I kind of give up on it. It sucks though, because I've had this tree for like at least 7 years, and every year it just kind of gets tired of being in this climate, I guess. And I don't think it's going to recover this year, so I give up. It's not going to snow for at least the next week, so I'm just gonna leave it outside and see if it helps, but... Coffee trees are doing really good, though. Isn't he the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? What is that leaf? What is that? That doesn't look like a real leaf. It's so cute. I also can't really tell if this thing is active or not. Like, I think these were the smallest leaves when I got it, and I can't really tell if they're getting bigger or not. I'm gonna say probably, but for me. So I'm starting out on this sketchbook that I got from the dollar store. These are the kind of things that I would do for the Patreon feed. Just testing it out, see how long it takes, if it's gonna be too much. I don't know, so let's see. I found this. What is it?